Despite the relentless efforts of Border Roads Organization Authority, the flood-affected Patan Valley has been connected with the road facility by the Border Roads Organization today. On July 27, the flash flood had damaged Tandi Udaipur Kilad Road, which connects the Patan Valley with road facility. Due to flash flood in the area, four bridges were washed away. Now the Border Roads had constructed belly bridges on Jhalma Nala, Shansha Nala and Madga Nala to provide connectivity for the movement of light vehicles in the region. The vegetable produce had rotten in the fields due to lack of road connectivity. Now the residents of Patan Valley heaved a sigh of relief as BRO restored this road for the movement of light vehicles. Now they will be able to transport their produce in distant markets